மாஸ்க்ங்கிறது வந்து பிரேயர் பண்றது.
The mosque is not just a place to pray. A group of people get together who discuss issues pertaining to the community and take decisions. But women are not allowed to participate.
What is an Indian Muslim woman like?
They must develop courage and self-confidence. An awakening must happen amongst them. They are not just for dressing up well or wearing good clothes and jewels, but they must go beyond this. They must be able to follow a path shown by Islam. For this, women's jamaat and a women's mosque is a must.
Does Islam specify in some text or the other that women are to stay away from all public space? Even a mosque?
Choice makes you mainstream. Today, if I want, I can give it all up and put my children in boarding school and go and live in a dehat. It is a choice. If I want, I can live in the city and I can find work to sustain myself.
Islam ne jism ke upar parda dalne ko kaha hai, akal ke upar parda dalne ko nahi kaha.
How is it then that women in other parts of the world have found solace in their places of worship? What stops us from doing the same